support people like me and not just me. Education is a right to be fought for. I'm just as much of a nerd, a musical enthusiast, and a millennial just as everybody else. The Cambridge exam was important to me in particular. We did face resistance. We went back and forward 2 to 3 months with different alternatives of me taking the exam. I was the first person with that type of disability to sit the exam. If you have the drive to accomplish something, there's nothing impossible.